The cruelty of a god and none of the responsibility.
Maker begins to wonder, with the world torn in two, can balance ever be restored? Is it enough to defeat evil, or must it be destroyed entirely?
Emerged from the depths and permanently unlocked a new shortcut. Look at you. Okay, so I got a little spicy back there. You know, Tina had a little bit of a habanero thing going on, but we're gonna get the adventure back on track, okay? Fate Maker, you are nearing the former ocean's edge, but what was once sea level is now a towering cliff. You'll need to find a way up. Ooh, what's going up?
From beyond the veil, to my side!
So you're sticking with her in this pathetic quest, are you? Fine. I know what it's like to have your fate chosen for you. But I'm owning this villain thing, okay? World's not gonna cover itself in darkness, you know?
Ready for adventure?
You come across a mysterious relic, and it is just giving off super magic vibes.
Oh, you know I want to touch that.
I'm alive! Oh, wait. All right, halfway there at least. But you freed me, adventurer. Thank you.
Halt, ghost! Make yourself known.
I had a name long ago. But now they just call me the Wastard.
Sorry, what's a Wastard?
Oh, you know, a real son of a witch. Get it?
We Wastards are rare, powerful magic users. I'm a necromancer, but when I refused to do that Dragon Lord's bidding, he ripped my soul out of my body and stuffed it into this relic. Dick move, right?
Verily, a dick move. I myself am on a quest to defeat the Dragon Lord and save the entire realm from encroaching darkness.
Great, we're going the same way. Look, I need to get my body back. If you help me, I'll give you a powerful tool against the Dragon Lord. Here, a live demonstration. Well, half live. This guy's just the only way up, but it's protected by a barrier hex. Luckily, hexes are sort of my thing. See? Not a problem.
Such a spell would be most helpful on my quest.
I can show you how to dispel hexes once I have my body back. Now, we gotta climb these cliffs. Road trip!
What, devilry?
Hey, relax. I'm just hitching a ride. Mobility's not a ghost strong suit. Ever wonder why they always stick around in gloomy-ass houses? It's not for the decor.
I would just like to highlight that I'm not putting up a fight about trusting this necromancer.
Hey, that's Canter Girl, baby.
Totally unrelated. Newbie. There's something called a reverse exorcism, where you set someone to work in your own body and then explode, sending you both to hell, in case you need somebody.
Oh yeah, that's real. Messy stuff. Happened to my buddy Connor at a birthday party.
Darkness flees before the light! Adventure awaits! Somewhere!
You're feeling luckier.
What is this?
Just your standard elevator that's also a skeleton. A skelevator. Cool, right? Desiccated it myself. Got a little penthouse in the skull. That jaw's our ticket up. Let me see if I can still magic it down in this form. Loganaria Cucurbita!
Hmm.
Look alive!
To arms, fellow! Just like I taught you.
Do it!
All this mining equipment. What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Once naturally absorbed solar, it sucks right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers. Man, I refused. And now look at me.
I mean, yeah, okay. It sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
Arcane arrows!
More
Are you really so eager for destruction? Justice has been served. Miscellaneous projectiles! Back in business. Collection, but what to choose?
Area is somewhere in this mining camp.
Only the wicked will burn! Thank you.
What's got the Coiled all riled up? I haven't seen them up here in eons.
I may have, and this is on me, ever so slightly killed their dog, but I feel like I've grown a lot since then.
You know, I've heard a lot of talk about heroes, and to be fair, most of it's coming from other necromancers. Well, I'm starting to see why you guys have the reputation you do.
Magic miscellaneous projectile! They fought nobly and well.
There's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open.
Thank you.
time for a spell!
So none of the relics are good enough?
None of the relics you can see. Wink.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for newbie's benefit. Tina does her own closed captions.
Thank you.
Check it out.
Oh, hell no! You ain't getting this magic.
Are you sure it has to be this one?
Oh, yeah. That thing has big relic energy for sure. We'll get plenty of use out of it.
Screw off!
Now we just need to channel this thing's energy into the jaw. I've got an arcane focus out in front. Head over there. Body as a conduit, so you'll have to do it yourself. Place the relic, and we can begin.
With this much soul energy, you need more than one person channeling it, or the effects could be catastrophic. Say it with me. Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Imperata,
every single one of
Pesto.
These is indispensable.
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Kicked out of.
Not counting this one, all of them.
Welcome to my bachelor pad.
Roomier than I expected.
The Wastard's body floats above an obvious boss arena.
told you it was beautiful, didn't I?
Too late. This body is mine.
What in all the hell is he doing?
I'm taking control.
A beautiful body indeed. And full of power!
This should do it!
This is weird. Let's kick this guy out of my body before it gets weirder.
I can cast again!
Nose is always stuffy anyway. Can hardly breathe. Sucks.
Okay, he's out of there. Quit the violence. It's premium merchandise.
Good one, boss.
Also really bad because damn you fight hard.
I held back my true strength so as not to obliterate you entirely. Now, you promised us assistance.
Of course. I'll honor my side of the deal. Here, follow me. Give you the ability to dispel the Dragon Lord's barrier hexes. But there is a cost. A cost to your soul. I swore off the use of necromancy for evil, so I want your permission before doing this.
Oh, yeah. Our souls, though. Do we need that for anything?
Minor stuff. Soul magic, true love, jazz.
I grant you permission.
So be it. Eighth undead. Enough to legally claim it on your taxes.
As long as it doesn't show up on job applications.
Here. Your powers won't be as potent as mine, so you'll need to use a dispel rune. Like this one over here. Give it a shot. That way will take you across the desert. You'll find the Dragon Lord's Fearmen in the center of a dead city known as Osugo. Thank you for returning my body to me, hero. I haven't finished business here, so I can only wish you good luck on your quest. You're gonna need it.
The parched wastes stretch out before you. You can feel the land itself thirsting beneath your boots. Tread carefully, Fate Maker.
Oh, and I've got one more.